When you're playing with a ping pong ball and the straw, somebody is going to ask you, what about upside down? Well, this is how to do it. What you need is a funnel that's in your pack and one of the ping pong balls. Take the ping pong ball, put it inside the funnel, hold it there with one finger, hold the end of the funnel with your other fingers, put it in your mouth and blow very hard. Let's see if we can do it. As you can see, the ping pong ball will stay inside the funnel.